Choose as a telephone sales manager from Leicester. And as well as baking, lockdown has seen him rock climbing, playing guitar, decorating his house, and cooking with his mum, Jyoti. His marble chocolate and vanilla sponge will be filled with a strawberry shandy cream.
The first bake-off that I was a judge for, the winner had only been baking for 6 months.
Oh, wow.
It's not necessarily a handicap.
Exactly. In the last series, the winner had only been baking for 13 or 14 years.
Oh, we heard it.
Whilst the wait continues for Lizzie and George, with sponges cooling, the rest of the bakers still need to perfect their fillings.
You're about to have a swing. It's a good man,
already. Now this is the syrup, that's
nothing
on the swing.
That's not ready.
Lucky you.
Oh, you weren't sure
though,
were
you? I was just thinking, lucky you.
Actually, what this filling is a taste of honey.
I'm trying to translate Italian flavors into whatever I'm putting together. That's part of my heritage. That's what I do best.
Giuseppe works as an engineer in Bristol and passes on his Italian culinary heritage to his three sons, Alberto, Riccardo, and Giorgio.
No, don't ruin it. We still have to eat it. This is dinner, I'm order.
He's filling his almond and orange sponges with ricotta cheese, flavored with a potent orange blossom water.
Hopefully balanced enough. Not to blow anybody's heads off.
But Giazzino isn't holding back.
20 pasta to make some pasta for a crown
off. Originally from Trinidad, Giazzino is a finance manager living in South London with his partner Graham and their greyhound Maxi. His passion fruit caramel buttercream will fill a lime and chili sponge.
How far do you think you can go in competition?
Were high school every week?
Yes.
You were?
Yes.
That's what I want to hear. Yes. Don't you worry, I'll take care of the rest.
Oh, okay.
I'll take them out one by one, okay? Who wants to go first? Freya. Oh, that's hard.
No comment. Baker
Stewart, you have had half an hour.
No, they've got half.
Oh, you've got half an hour left.
That makes more sense.
Lovely, thank you very much.
Same difference, isn't it?
No.
Oh.
I hope that didn't score in time.
As George and Lizzie finally begin cooling.
Come on.
For the rest of the bakers, it's the moment of truth.
It is the orange buttercream. I've hopefully cooled the sponges enough so it won't melt.
Cherries go on the edge. As a child, if in any of the cafes this filling was missing, was very unhappy child.
That's a strong smell, Jürgen. What is that?
Kiss syrup.
Wow.
Composure. Come on, just do it. Is there a mini? You've got to get it really tight.
Paul and Prue have demanded a perfectly defined swirl.